not hiding. You could have knocked.
I needed to be sure that you were the same idealist who worked for me 10 years ago.
So you knew I was gonna kill Carl? I don't like you, Gorsky. You can't trust me and I can't trust you.
This is not about trust. This is about professionalism. Ethics.
Ethics? If it's about ethics, I should kill you right now.
And you think that will make the world a better place? Look at you. Still in this shit all. Surviving. Sleeping with your gun. No friends. No family. No future. We are the same. You and me.
We're not the same. What do you want?
I need a smuggler.
I don't do refugees anymore. Use your own cargo. You own the borders anyway.
Only on this side.
This is an overseas delivery?
A girl. She needs to be in America in 6 days.
Why are you playing with me? You know I can't get back into that country. You know that UN passports are impossible to fake.
This is not a fake. Injected in your neck when you pass the official border. This is your new life. Clean credit. John Doe.
What's the catch?
You have to make a choice. That's the catch.
I'll do it for half a mil.
I can't make you do it for free.
You can't make me do shit, Gorsky. But you can pay me what I need so I can get the job done right.
You got yourself a deal. A car will pick you up outside to take you to the rendezvous point. Cross me, and you'll have no place to hide anymore. Put up.
It goes both ways, Gorsky.